Hello YouTube, I am George. Today I will show you my banana plant collection, and I just showed you in summer 2017 my bananas, and I just moved my bananas in the house because my country is getting cold, and now it's cold outside, it's not so good. And I have lots of bananas here. I have about 6 varieties, and let's see the update. This is Musa Orinoco. I got it from Turkey when I traveled, and the banana plants was growing in container all summer, but it looks very beautiful, not so fast growing, but anyway, looks amazing for me. And look at this leaf, and here we see the yellow color, so beauty color. Look at this, very beautiful variety. And here we can see how the leaf opens, and that's it. The next banana, it is a Musa draft Cavendish or super draft Cavendish, I don't know exactly, but it's beautiful. I recently replanted it, and looks very beautiful there in this bucket. And here it opens new leaf, and look at this inside. And this banana, I grow it outside in the pot all summer. This is Musa Helens hybrid. I ordered it from eBay. Then I ordered seeds from eBay, and this I grow from seed. And look how big was grown, and I keep it in the house always. And it looks so green at the leaves. But we'll see in the future. But this is Helen's hybrid too, and I grow it directly into the ground. And as I said, my country getting cold, and I moved it in the house, in my house, and the plant just decided to dry 4 leaves. Has no power to grow these leaves in the pot. And look what huge leaf, and that's amazing. And here it is two Musa Helens hybrid, and here recently the leaf opened, and amazing. I grow it this in the house all time. This I grow it outside in the pot, and looks nice. Here we see how the leaf open, and look what color has. And another one, Helen's hybrid, that grows in the direct into the ground, and I moved it in the house, and the same happened. Look at this. Here we will grow new leaf. But this is huge banana. Banana. Okay. And I ordered on eBay from Germany this beauty Musa Nagensium. It is. And we can see here already seedlings, not seedling, baby banana plant here. You can see it's very beautiful and fast growing this. And this is Musa Basjo. Started to grow baby, but this was stopped to grow, was not grow. And look, looks good. And the last banana, it is Cavendish. Looks absolutely beautiful and has babies. And that's awesome. And I showed you my banana plant collection in October 2017. On the next month in November, I will post a video update about these bananas and we'll see how will grow for a month, and that's it. I have here more tropical plants and I love them. And I love also orchids, also is tropical plants. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a like and subscribe to my channel and share this video. And I wish you a good day. Until next time, I'm George. Ciao.